Well met.
Be welcome, sir.
What have you got today?
Please have a look around. The tools don't make a difference. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. Nothing else?
I will be off then.
So long.
There it is, as cruel and unforgiving as I remember. You were once imprisoned here.
Oh no, I have never been inside. In fact, I have never stood closer than this very place. It was from here that I would fly my kite high over these prison walls. It had a unique pattern, you see. One I stitched together with my father when I was just a boy. So here I came, day after day, hoping for a gust that would take it high enough so that he would see it and know that I was here. I do not know if he ever did.
I know this pain, and I am sorry for yours.
I am not. Such pains forge our paths, remind us of who we are, who we can be.
Speaking of paths, I see only one, and it is not inviting.
No, we need to find a way to get you inside without being seen.
Could this help?
Where did you get that?
Beshi. He told me these tokens command a high value among the common folk.
Indeed. You could perhaps bribe the guards to look the other way, or enlist the help of some merchants.
I shall see what flavor best suits me.
I will take my leave and return to the bureau. Fakakallah.
Show me the path ahead. Thank you. Lords, you are shrewd men of business. Care to hear a proposition?
So long as it is an attractive one, my friend. What is it?
I need to get into the prison, unnoticed. I thought perhaps you could let me pose as one of your aides.
Possibly. And in exchange?
Let me think on it. Are you men with Ali?
We were. But it has been weeks since we have seen him, and the rebels have all but disbanded.
That is only temporary. Ali is being held in this prison.
Ali? Here? I feared him dead.
I will free him, but I need your help to get me inside.
And who are you? We want nothing more than to see our leader return, but how do I know you can be trusted?
I see. Perhaps it is best I find another way. I need your help, my friend. Ali is somewhere in this forsaken place. Better get to searching.
I better get back.
Hey!
ذلك المدعو سند
شخص ذكي. سيقدمه إلينا في درس الأسبوع المقبل. أثقل الكندي كاهلي بعبء آخر من العمل. أرسطو هذه المرة. هذا الرجل لا يشبع. يبدو أنه يرغب في معرفة كل ما تمرت على عقل أي إغريقي. أتعتقد أن حسين يدرك أن الجاحظ يشير إليه في كتابه البخلاء؟ تلك الفقرة الأخيرة من المثل الثاني واضحة بشكل لا لبس فيه لأي شخص يعرفه. هل قرأت رسالة ابن لوقا في الفرق بين الروح والنفس؟ لا؟ لا يهم، إني أعتقد أنه فقد صحيح.
Do not make a scene. Your fate is sealed.
Hey, you! Yes, you! Hold on!
Wait, what?
Enough! Not wasting any more time.
Your God!
Find you. You will bleed.
Hold on!
I don't mean to boast, but I've taken the ears of seven of them. Take out the horse's legs, then pick them off like the fleas they find so delicious. Enough manpower here to take down a small city.
Why garrison so many of us here?
What?
Who did this to you?
The jailer.
Where is he?
With another. Beneath us. Death will come for him soon.
He may be speaking of Ali. I pray I am not too late. Ali has been taken somewhere beneath the prison, and likely tortured. I need to hurry.
في ضفة خراسان لنهر دجلة فترات غروب الشمس شاعرية بشكل خالص كما أن طعام الشارع ممتاز
شاهد الصبيان أحيانا وهم يقطعون الطوب
stinks of sweat and hopelessness. This must be Ali.
And you are?
Basim, friend to Noor. Let us save the details for another time. We need to get you out of here.
Slow yourself, ya Azizi. We cannot leave, not yet. I need to get into the guards' quarters.
What for?
It is Al-Ghul you are after, is it not? The guards of this prison serve him. They take shifts escorting groups of prisoners to dig sites under the cover of night.
If we can find their orders, we may know where Al-Ghul is going next. Is that reason enough?
Stay close to me, stay low, and do not
Oh, come, Basim. I know how to defend myself.
Really? What with?
Let's try not to get in each other's way. Tell me, Basim, because I must know. Just how did you make it down here?
Easy. I sucked in my belly and wiggled through the cracks.
Take it as a compliment. I know your kind like to frolic in the dark, but even the world's greatest thief would steer clear.
Ali, one day I will tell you all about my past. Then you will understand.
Such a tease.
Guards room is through that door.
We will not have much time.
Break it down!
Ali! I heard you! Over there, by the armor! Hurry! I have it! Take it to Roshan, my master. She is with your rebels at the Watermill stronghold. I will slow the guards. Now go!
Until I change that, I should not regroup with Ali. The risk is too great.